insane in a perfect situation. I let love down the drain. There's the pitch, slow and straight. All I have to do is swing and I'm a hero. But I'm a zero. Hungry nights once again. Now it's getting unbelievable. 'Cause I could not have it better. But I just can't get no play from the girls all around as they search the night for someone to hold on to.
I just drove home all the way from San Francisco. So let's talk about a few things.
First, I may take maybe a day or two off from vlogging, but that's still tentative, so, you know, I may change my mind when I wake up in the morning. Second, on my flight to San Francisco from Chicago, an old gentleman came on board and sat next to me. And he told me his phone died and wanted to call his wife. So he gave me $100 for letting him call with my phone. So don't forget to help out, you know, when you can. It's always a nice deed to do. Makes you feel better. I feel better. We kind of talked on the airplane, and surprise, surprise, his name is Bernie. It seems like all the people named Bernie are making an impact in my life. Lastly, I want to thank you for coming along and enjoying my 2.5 month stay in Washington, D.C. It was a really great experience. I want to give a shout out to my roommates, Jackie, Luis, and Richard, and my coworkers, Walbert, Sharon, Gonva, Chinello, Iman, Esther, and Abby. You all made the trip worthwhile. Thank you for that. In the end, I've grown both personally and professionally. If you want to see where I go next, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching. See ya.